She say, do you love me? I tell her only partly. I only love my bed and my mom, I'm sorry. 50 dub, I even got it tatted on me. 81, bring no
Christ. Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. This is Chris. Welcome to GC Kicks. Now, for today's video, we have, as you can see right here, we have an unboxing. Now, this is a pretty large box. After we do this unboxing, we're going to go ahead and get into Supreme Week 12 and what's dropping, or what we have a preview of what's dropping so far. We have like a little leak on the Fox racing gear and all that extra stuff. Straight fire, straight heat. I can't wait. I need the goggles for personal. Before we get into any of that good Supreme stuff, let's find out what's in here real quick.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna lie, guys, this box has been sitting in my room for like a couple days now. No! No! You shouldn't have Nike. No, you shouldn't have. And here we have them, guys, the Nike Air Max 197 Sean Wotherspoons. So if you guys didn't know, about a week ago, Nike re-released the Sean Wotherspoons through the Nike Sneakers app, but some people were saying that it was exclusive to the people that voted for Sean's sneaker during that whole voting period or whatever it was. At first, I did not have access to the shoes, and I was a little bummed out because I know that I voted for him, but then randomly, when like later on in the day, I was checking the app, and then like the shoes loaded for me, and I happened to cop them. I was very surprised, to be honest. Shout out to Nike, that was crazy, a crazy release. Like, I was not expecting that because I really wanted these shoes originally when they first came out, but then the resale just really got to them. And I'm not the type to pay resale like that on a shoe like this, like $700 for, nah, come on, you're wilding. More air. Two sets of laces, you have this baby blue and you have like this purple or violet color, I guess you could say. Oh man, guys, I didn't think I'd own these shoes anytime soon, but here they are, man. Yo, these are clean, bro. Damn, these are insane, bro. These are insane. The quality is amazing. For those that don't know, this is an entire corduroy upper. Of course, you have several colors. You have like a forest green, you have a peach, you have a baby blue, a gray, yellow. It's just a crazy combination of colors. And you have all the colors right down the sole. So if you don't know, this shoe is made up of the Air Max 97, which is the entire top, and then the Air Max 1, which is the bottom. Sean's reasoning for that was those are his two favorite Air Maxes, the 97s and the 1s. So that's why he kind of fused the two. And I feel like it's a great combination. They both fit perfectly together, in my opinion. So this is like a denim material, as you can see. Right here on the sock liner, then the same thing on the insole, but it's like blue. You have that little smiley face with the Nike swoosh. And then on the tongue, you have a patch. It's like a little wave. Is that a wave? Yeah, it's a wave. You can just... But enough of that. Let's go ahead and get into what's dropping for Supreme Week 12. We're going to see the collab between Supreme and Fox racing gear, which from what we've seen so far in the leaks, this is going to be straight fire and straight expensive. Very expensive. First thing I'm going to do is show you guys the video, right, that Supreme themselves used as the promotion for this collab. You know, Supreme likes to post up little snippets, I guess you could say, of what's to come in the future or with their collab, you know, whoever they're collaborating with, you know what I mean? And in the video, they have a person by the name of Chino MMG, which I believe he's like an affiliate of Meek Mill. If you don't know, Meek Mill is from Philly, and out there in Philly, they're crazy with the dirt bikes and, you know, with the four-wheelers. They're crazy out there. They just have no regard for street regulations. You know, it's just, it's crazy. Like, they really just don't care. You know what I mean? If I had a bike, I would do it too. I'm not even gonna front. He has the helmet on, he has the top on, the long sleeve, and he's just doing his thing. This is insane what he's doing right now. Now, before we get into the actual pieces of this collab, let's go ahead and talk about what Fox Racing is. First off, for those that don't know, I did my research before I made this video, so I knew what I'm talking about. Fox Racing is basically like a brand that caters to making clothing for dirt bike, you know, for motocross sport. If you don't know what motocross sport is, you know, it's the actual dirt bike racing sport and stuff like that. And I think they sort of branched out to like BMX and stuff like that. So that's where this whole brand came from. And then they collaborated with Supreme and they slapped on Supreme on there nice and big and red. And now it's hype. That's how that works. So what we're gonna do is, right, we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna go to a random page, Supreme Leak News, right? Supreme Leaks News. So if you guys don't know about Supreme Leaks News, they basically show a lot of Supreme leaks and news that's coming out right before the drops, along with like Palace Supreme News, Supreme Hustle, Drops by Jay, you know, all those other Supreme, you know, affiliated pages, I guess you could say. The first thing we're gonna go ahead and get into is the gear, right? So we have this photo right here. We see like the same top that he had on in the video. And we have a black one, we have this blue with green, and then we have a red one. I think these are pretty cool, pretty fire. From looking at the video, it looks like it's pretty lightweight. It's not like a jersey or anything like that. It's just, it's not like a jacket. It's like a, just like a shirt, I guess you could say, like a long sleeve shirt. And my honest opinion, I think the black is probably the most low key. Obviously it's the most low key, it's just black and white. But of course the most hyped will have to be the blue or the red. Most likely the blue, because of the fact that that was the one that they used for the promotion video. You know what I mean? Sometimes those promoted products are the ones that are the most hyped, in my opinion. I'm not really sure. It can go both ways with that though. But the next item, we have the matching pants. Same thing, you know, the most hyped is going to be red or blue. Just be on the lookout for that. But now getting into the helmets. Now last season, I believe it was spring summer 17, we had the Simpsons helmet. We had a red and we had a black, and those type of pieces tend to go for a lot of money. I'm pretty sure the retail alone was like 1,000, if I'm not mistaken. If you know the correct amount, comment down below. But I think retail was pretty high, and then resale was just incredibly blown out of proportion. Of course, that's how it works. You know what I mean? That's how it works. Like Rimowa, you know what I mean? You pay $1,500, $2,000 for some luggage, but you can flip it for like $4,000 or $5,000. Like that's how that works. That's how it works. Getting into my favorite piece right here. This is something that I'm honestly like, I need this for personal. The goggles, right? The goggles, man. The goggles look so fire, bro. I remember like 3 years ago, I think it was spring summer 15. It might have been spring summer 16. I'm not really sure about it, but they dropped some goggles with another company by the name of Smith, and I kind of slept on it, and now the prices are like, I think over $500 for them, like as expected. So these are probably gonna be pretty high too when it comes to resale. I'm not sure what the retail estimates are as of yet, but because of the fact that it's a pair of goggles and it's for actual dirt biking, you know what I'm saying? It has to have like sort of like a high retail. So you can expect it to be around like $200, $250 around there, and I kind of want them for personal, like either red or black. Next up, we have the vest. Now, of course, bikers, you know, they wear vests for protection, and you know, I guess keep their body in the form that they need to be. I'm not really sure, but I'm not a biker. That right there alone, that you can expect the resale to be pretty high on that, and the resale is going to be incredible for that one as well, because of the fact that it's just one of those collectibles, in my opinion, and I think they're straight fire. I would prefer the red or the black, like I said. A lot of this stuff, I would just prefer the black and red, because yellow and green is a little too loud for me. It's a little bright, but that's just my personal preference. Next up, we have the gloves. Now, the gloves, you can expect the retail to be on the lower end of things, because they are just gloves, but then again, it's like, you know, it's a collab, and it's probably gonna have some decent quality, so it could be around like $100, who knows, you know, but I'm feeling them. Any color would be nice. Next up, we have the bike handles. Now, this is one of the pieces that a lot of people are trying to go for. I'm thinking that you can actually attach this to like a regular bicycle. I'm not sure. I'm hearing people say you can do that, or they're hoping they can do that. I'm not too sure. I don't know if that's just for dirt bikes, but you do have a black, red, and yellow one. Of course, the red one is probably the most hyped up. Now, that's, if I'm not mistaken, that's pretty much it for what we know so far of this whole Fox Racing and Supreme collab. That's just the leaks. There's probably gonna be a lot more dropping week 12, like just random Supreme shirts, hoodies and stuff like that, jackets, who knows, you know, like the random lookbook pieces. So be on the lookout for that. But this is the big items right here. These items are gonna have a lot of resellers just waiting outside, creeping on people that got numbers for the store. Yo, you selling, how much? It's gonna be crazy, man, and I can't wait. I need those goggles. With that being said, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this little overview of what's dropping for Supreme week 12. And then of course I gave you guys an unboxing of a pair of sneakers that I didn't think I would be able to own, at least not at this, you know, at least not so soon. You know what I mean? The resale's crazy, and like I told you guys earlier, but they're here. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, be sure to hit that thumbs up to let me know if you guys are enjoying it. And if you're not already subscribed, join the family. Let's get to 25K, because that's a quarter of 100,000. And that's just one of the many goals I'm setting for this channel. So let's do it. I know you guys can do it. This is Chris, GC Kicks. I'm gonna catch you guys in the next one. Peace.